1-2, 1-2.
All right.
back with Resident Evil 3. Give me a moment to make a tweet about it, and then we can go ahead and get started playing. I know my last stream got really messed up when I watched it to review and do clips. I do apologize about that. That issue won't happen again today. I'm pretty sure of it. But I live and I learn and I grow. That's my wrestling. That's my streaming. My voice of God streaming on my Odinfall channel, on my road to Twitch affiliate and Twitch partner. Doing a fundraiser. Yesterday's stream was especially scary. I had no idea they beefed up the Nemesis as much as they did in this remake, and it was horrifying. I was scared, and I'm still scared. I'm still terrified. But I had a lot of really fun moments with it. I'm hoping again today to have the same, and just be wowed by the game. All right. Let's dive on in. Oh, give me a moment. Let's jam. Don't need to heal. Excuse me. Tiny, can I make it? Okay.
Oh shit, I'm in the corner.
That was my mistake. I don't know why this game lags so bad. Resident Evil 2 didn't lag, like, at all. At all. Honestly, I don't get it. Maybe that'll help? Work with me, game. Work with me. I want to stream you. So if I pop it while it's opening its mouth, it stuns it a lot longer. Alright. That's good. Into the poo water. need a battery pack. That's what I'll be grabbing from this area. Game, please stop lagging. Why are you lagging? Stop lagging. PS4 is right there. You're all Ethernet tethered in. So why? Dash! Like, I'm dashing, I'm holding L2 to aim, but it's not fucking shooting.
Why fucking aim? I'm looking at it, I'm holding LC to aim, and it's not aiming. Why, dude? Why am I getting all these emails right now? Miss anything? I gotta go put this gunpowder back, that's for sure. Game, why? Why do you get so choppy out of nowhere? I'm fine, it looks amazing. Okay, so somebody walked through sewer water to bring these chairs in here. Alright. Dude. Really, game? Little darlings. It's already been 3 months since we fled here together. I find myself thinking back to the day you hatched. Your little voices made me tremble with pride. Your adorable little bodies brimming with incredible destructive power. And of course, that voracious, insatiable appetite. You are no less than the pinnacle of the Hunter series. Ugh. And yet they ordered me to destroy you. They said you were unfit for use as weapons because of a few minor vulnerabilities. So what if you're susceptible to heat? So what if your delicate mandibles are exposed when you feed? Haven't they ever heard of character flaws? Haha. It is those very flaws that make you so very, very precious to me. But we will show them yet. Down here, we'll continue to walk this evolutionary path together, prove to Umbrella that you, my beloved Hunter Gammas, are truly superior. Game Y. I got one item. Two item. Four item altogether I gotta grab. Pick away. Thinking putting the grenade launcher away, but I need that in case the timer shows up. Well, I got the hand grenade. The siren shows up. Explosive rounds. Oh wait, there's a green herb too. Well, I'm gonna turn two of those into shotgun ammo, so. Me turning two of them into shotgun ammo. Well, fuck. Okay, I can only carry 6 shots. I missed that. The game let me miss it. Yeah. Damn it. I don't like that save symbol, because that tells me that it's like the nemesis is going to fucking show up now. And I need to come back for that green herb. Don't show up. Don't show up. Don't show up. Don't show up. It's a three! Three! Yeah, I tried to run past. He said he had three of them. Three! Why was there a fourth? This game lies! Said fucking, it said three. Three. Game, please, please work with me. Work with me, game? Okay. Of course, I backed into a fucking wall. Again. I'm so far away from it. Why is it stunning me? Three babies? I counted four. That's four. Four! Is there gonna be any more? I have enough for one more fight with one. Anything else in here? Not. Nope, nope, Nope. How'd I know? Oh, Nemesis. Please kill it. Oh, okay. Well, the shotgun's on ammo. Like, I'm getting claustrophobic. Nemesis comes at me, I'm just gonna freak. But how do I get to the office? This is going to really have some obnoxious roundabout way of getting over there. Ugh, this is always terrifying.
Carlos, tu m'entends maintenant?
Gilles, tu la trouilles. Tout va bien?
Ouais, ça va. Laisse-moi.
Parfait. Le métro est prêt à démarrer. On part dès que t'es revenu.
How do I get the hit? He has a flamethrower? Shit, I know what I did wrong. Off. Go! Don't look. He has a flamethrower. Run. No. Well, that was unexpected. He can just take down the scaffolding, but I won't mention that. And I left that hip pouch. I have to go back to get the hip pouch, but let me get this experience first. That did not work. Fuck! He's not trying to hit me with it? Don't you gotta reload it? Can you die? It would really help me out. Don't you have to refuel it? I hit the tank. Yep. It was like, did she have a combo move? And it's way faster. Yeah, the grenade did it. But I want the hip pouch, so I'm definitely gonna go start this over again. Shit, can stuff go right for Jill? Oof. Oh shit, Jill, look out. Is not down. Alright, I messed up grabbing the pouch. I think I can figure it out this time. I was just a bit too hasty.
This time I'm gonna take my time. Let me make it so I can grab everything in one go. Damn it. Thank you.
Four, he says. Four babies. Hugging the fucking wall. What's gonna be behind that door when I get to the office? So if there's zombies, I wanna make sure I have my gun. Don't wanna waste ammo for any other weapon. Better take one of these to take him down. I'm gonna be ticked if it doesn't. Thank you. Okay, cool. I was like, should just take one. And it did. Good, I'm glad. Everything but a healing item. Won't need that for the fight. Only my grenade, though. Well, do I need the grenade? Like, do I need my knife? I have room for a knife now. He could have just crushed your skull then. Like, just squeeze. That's all he would have to do. Run. Keep running. We're gonna assume there's no ammo or anything in this whole area. Go, Jill! Go! Run! Run! No shit. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Alright, Jill, let's go. It's boss fight time. He fucking dodged! I thought I saw more rounds over here, okay. Okay. This is Dead by Daylight, by the way. If anyone's never played Dead by Daylight, this is Dead by Daylight. I wish I could teabag right now. Dodge this one, you asshole. He's so mad, bro. No wonder they put Nemesis in Dead by Daylight. I wish I had a fucking palette. Fuck! I did not dodge roll far enough. Ooh! Did not dodge roll. Did not dodge roll that. Okay, I think I might just use a grenade. Damn, I see why the grenade does tons of fucking damage. Well, if you didn't fucking dodge every fucking shot from the grenade launcher. Alright, let's go. First time was flawless. I can do it again. Oof! Let me grab all these items. It's not fucking ready yet. Dude, what? He dodges. I'm still alive. Yay. Dark Souls skill right there. I don't like how much ammo it took when I'll accept it. My health low is shit, though. So now you know there's going to be enemies, they just gave me handgun ammo. after all of that. After all of that. Alright, I'm gonna jump down, see what items I can find, and then restart it and shoot out everyone's legs. So I'm on Flower Street? So this is either before Leon and Claire make it out, or it's during the time where Claire's trying to get the parking pass. All right, that item was down there. Are there any more items I can grab? Ooh, and it refilled my ammo. Nice. I like flame rounds a lot better than explosive.
Les survivants par le métro. Tu viens?
Le métro? Ouais. C'est une bonne idée.
Une fois dehors, on aura de quoi faire. Tu pourrais nous être utile, tu sais. Qu'est-ce qu'il y a?
Rien, c'est juste que le moment est mal choisi. Écoute, t'en fais pas pour moi. Je vais m'arranger autrement, d'accord?
Il y a intérêt.
D'accord.
Le meilleur armurier qui soit.
Ah non.
Pas de risque inutile, d'accord?
Le risque, c'est ton métier, hein?
So yeah, this is definitely before... I already know how that story ends. Oof.
Yeah, it makes sense to have a healing item. Since they made it make sense. What building am I in now? Raccoon Times Reader's Column. Dear Editor, I'm writing to you because I'm troubled, deeply troubled. Anyone who's been a parent knows that Crystal Promenade is the place to take your kids for a trip downtown on Saturdays. Duh. And there's no store more popular or harder on a parent's wallet than Toy Uncle. However, I noticed that on windy days, a big statue above the entrance wobbles, like the only thing holding it up is a couple of screws. If that statue's head tumbles loose on a busy day, children will be badly hurt. I've complained to the manager 3 times now, but he just isn't willing to rectify the situation. Are we supposed to wait for a terrible accident to happen before taking action? No. If heads are going to roll, then let it be the manager's. Take that death trap down. Timothy Wiles, 69. They found a way to get 69 in the game. Oh, funny. Jill, the master of lockpicks. Damn, I should have made more all explosive rounds. Alright, anything else? Nope. This is Flower Street. Look at that! Look at that hallway. So inviting. There's gonna be no zombies whatsoever over there. Just check it out. He has a rocket launcher?! Holy fuck, he's so fast! Okay, he didn't drop anything.
Tu déconnes ! Je croyais que tu l'avais tué !
I just used both grenades. I used them both hastily. I don't know what I was thinking. Alright, I can take one more hit. Probably can't take a rocket head on. Oh, the toy head. How do I knock it down? Where do I go? How about you stay and give me some cover fire? Fuck. Nice. Carlos knows his fucking timing.
Allez, on se tient d'ici.
Carlos, je sais que j'ai pas été très sympa avec toi, mais merci de m'avoir sauvé.
Ouais, tu m'as sauvé en premier. T'es bien plus courageuse que moi.
Ce qui compte, c'est on va pouvoir évacuer tout le monde maintenant.
Ouais, tu seras hors de danger.
Et toi?
D'après ce que j'ai compris, je suis pas du voyage.
Et pourquoi?
On a de nouveaux ordres. Enfin, si c'est pour aider la ville, moi, je suis pas contre.
Oh, Nikolai didn't kill the old man?
Bon travail! Tu es à la hauteur de ta réputation. Allez, monte, le métro est sur le point de partir. Carlos, Tyrell, vous connaissez les ordres. Vous devez remonter en ville et essayer de trouver Nathaniel Bard.
J'espère que c'est pas le dernier métro, hein?
T'en fais pas. Une fois les civils à l'abri, le train reviendra.
C'est bon, tu peux partir. T'inquiète pas, je vais pas mourir, on se débarrasse pas de Carlos comme ça.
Si tu le dis.
Il faut que vous trouviez ce scientifique. Ses recherches sur le vaccin pourraient nous sauver.
Tu vois, tu apprends. La seule vie qui compte, c'est la tienne.
Bonne chance.
That was the perfect.
On y va.
Je crois quand même pas qu'un gratte-papier comme Bard est encore en vie. Rassure-moi.
J'ai de bonnes raisons de le penser. Pourquoi? Tu es inquiet pour tes coéquipiers? Ou pour autre chose? C'est drôle comme des zombies sans cervelle peuvent prendre un peloton par surprise. Comme par hasard, la porte était fermée. Bizarre, non?
Oh shit.
C'était quoi ça? Comment cet enfoiré peut encore être vivant?
Vite, non, c'est trop tard. Vite, par ici.
Fuck. All those people are dead.
Nikolai, qu'est-ce que tu fais?
C'est pas moi qui le cherche.
Nikolai, non!
Nikolai. Nikolai. Oh, man. Thank you. Thank you, Nikolai. Thank you.
Le métro doit déjà être loin de la ville.
Avec ta nouvelle conquête?
Non, c'est pas ce que tu crois. Elle, elle est pas comme les autres.
No, she isn't, cause she's fucking wild, risking her life for shit.
Bon, on descend sur Terre. Le commissariat.
T'es sûr? Moi, je trouve que ça ressemble plus à un cimetière.
Hello, Zemo. What? What the fuck was that?
Merde, c'est fermé. Charge-toi de la porte. Je m'occupe de cet enfoiré. Amène-toi.
Sorry, poster boy. Lysian, disposal complete. September 26th. Department in chaos after spread of infection. Multiple citizens taking refuge here are infected. All files related to you successfully disposed of, awaiting further orders. Lucy? Lynn? Ongoing development. September 27th. Communications intercepted from S-HOSP on STARS. Private communications line presumed to be evac request from B. Possible he will flee the hospital and come here. Request UBCS dispatch. I will evacuate with their assistance. Lucy Yin. Evacuation request September 27th. Ooh, it's 29th now. Requested evac has not yet arrived. This position is becoming untenable. I remain here with the condition my safety would be guaranteed. If I am left to die here, I will distribute proof of collusion and corruption between Umbrella and Raccoon City civic leaders. You have 1 hour to deliver a response. I guess they didn't.
Quelqu'un a pas eu le temps de mettre son uniforme.
anything over here? Oh, that is money. They did put bread here, but it wasn't underneath.
Il est passé où ce flic?
Je sais pas et je m'en fous. On a autre chose à faire. Si nos infos sont exactes, Bard est dans le bureau du Stars.
So this is way before Leon gets here.
Je croyais que c'était un sauvetage.
Carlos, j'ai localisé le bureau du Stars. N'oublie pas, Bard connaît les pires secrets d'Umbrella. Il sait qu'on le laissera pas partir facilement.
Donc cette mission recherche et sauvetage, c'est plutôt trouver et capturer. Ok, c'est bon à savoir.
Je vais ouvrir la grille pour que tu puisses passer.
Toi, reste ici et tente de savoir ce qui s'est passé dans le commissariat.
Je t'appelle si j'ai du nouveau. Hey, sois prudent.
Ouais, toi aussi mec.
First, let me search.
Ok. Vous voulez pas que je rentre pas. C'est quoi cette porte à la con?
Docu, on est là pour Bard.
In Las Plagas. There we go. That's what I was looking for. All right. Oh no, I can't reach over these boxes and grab that fucking handgun ammo. What the shit? ID card security protocols. September 16th, 1998. Each member of the force has been issued an ID card. From now on, this same card will be required to access all storage boxes. Do not lend your card to anyone. Take great care in using it. If your card goes missing, report it lost immediately. This is one of the scariest hallways. Okay, no liquor.
Putain, c'était quoi ce truc?
I stand corrected. There is a liquor. If I'm really slow.
Ça peut pas être un zombie.
Hmm.
No ammo. This is terrifying.
On dirait qu'il est... Oh merde.
Apparemment, il y a un truc craignos ici. Je sais pas ce que c'est.
Un truc craignos? Ok. Je vais jeter un œil avec les caméras. Fais gaffe.
Damn. What the fuck? Vision unemployed, former electrician, charges unlawful creation and possession of explosive, narrative suspect was behaving suspiciously at 1442 Box Street on September 18th, 1998. Suspect's person was searched, producing a small explosive and a timed detonator from his inside pocket, leading to arrest on the charges listed above. A search of suspect's home found more than 20 additional homemade explosives at various stages of completion. Suspect was extremely agitated and not of sound mind. Suspect spoke feverishly when questioning began, and at one point questioning had to be halted due to a sudden bout of shrieking from suspect. Once questioning was resumed, suspect made the following statement: "I didn't do it for me, I did it for you. Why doesn't anyone understand? The corpses attack from the shadows. A storm's coming, but this umbrella is no good. Gotta blow it up or you'll be more than just wet. Gotta get more bombs. They're coming soon, gotta hurry, burn them, burn the corpses, burn them good." During questioning, the suspect began to shake violently before resuming shrieking fit. Questioning was ended and a sedative administered. Due to suspect's unstable psychiatric condition, suspect's testimony changed from moment to moment. Suspect's delirium made any sort of dialogue impossible. We are currently awaiting the results of a doctor's investigation into suspect's condition. The explosive collected from the suspect's person and residence appear to be extremely powerful. As a safety precaution, a battery was removed from one detonation device upon its admission into evidence. The battery was secured in the safety deposit box. I gotta kill all these zombies.
What the fuck?
Fuck, like I remember the combination. Do I? 5 to 11? 7? Fuckers just keep fucking popping out of everywhere. Is it? It's not. It's my favorite part of the game right now. Nine 15 7. Okay. Slime, much resistant, heat resistant, accommodation safe, move from Star's office to second floor. 9 15 7. Why interact with the camera? Thank you.
Barnes est à cet étage.
Compris.
What was it? Love him. Well, that also means Mr. X should still be around here. Of course there are fucking keys missing.
Je prends. Ça peut servir.
Thank you.
I don't know if we'll have to run back through here. I might. I don't remember what the combinations are, but I've already beaten Resident Evil 2, so I am entitled to know what those codes are. Oh, yes, I quite remember. It's Capcom. Third floor is BCM. Hector, if you're reading this, I'm already dead. If you hear any noise coming from the locker, do not open it, please. While you were out on patrol, I focused on finding a way to get to the other side. I realized that explosives might be our best bet. I managed to rig up a pretty good bomb, but we don't have any batteries for the detonator. I'm pretty sure I sent one to the safety deposit room during intake last week. We need that battery if we're going to knock this wall down. So I headed upstairs to find you, since I know you have the safety deposit key. Soon as I left the shower room, I was attacked. One of them bit me. I washed the wound as best I could, but I feel worse and worse. I hope I don't need to spell out why you must not open the locker. Please don't worry about me. Just get yourself out of here as fast as you can, your buddy Wes. P.S. Don't worry about that 600 I lent you. Think of it as a gift towards your upcoming move. Good luck, buddy. Thank you. Oh, come on, do it. I don't know how it's been like, a week since this happened, and this bathroom is this fucking dingy. There was that dude. Oh great, there's a shit ton. And a fucking liquor. Damn, I wanted to be slick. What? Don't throw him in the fucking hallway with me.
Docteur Bard.
Oh, Dieu merci. Vous savez depuis combien de temps j'essaie de contacter quelqu'un?
On va vous sortir de là. Dites-moi juste où vous êtes.
Je suis enfermé dans ce putain d'hôpital, au milieu de toutes sortes d'abominations. Envoyez le Stars. Ils sauront quoi faire.
Négatif. Le commissariat est infesté.
Alors trouvez une solution! Umbrella a perdu la raison. Il massacre tous les chasseurs! Je suis la seule
Could personne use your help,
qui puisse fabriquer le vaccin pour arrêter les zombies. Alors soit vous restez où vous êtes à vous gratter les couilles, soit vous envoyez quelqu'un qui soit capable de me sortir d'ici.
Je l'aime déjà.
J'en doute pas. T'as entendu? On peut pas le livrer à Umbrella.
C'est pas à nous de décider, c'est à Mikhail. Je vais voir sur l'ordinateur s'il y a moyen de localiser le doc. Ça va prendre un moment. Va voir si tu trouves quelque chose d'utile dans toi.
Thank you, Rebecca. We stand for Rebecca Chambers. And we have Wesker's office.
Est-ce que c'est Jill au premier rang?
The bizarre incident occurred in a mansion owned by Umbrella Corporation, located in the Arklay Mountains on July 23rd. STARS Bravo team was dispatched to the Arklay Mountains to investigate a series of mysterious and grisly murders, and went unexpectedly radio silent. On July 24th, Alpha team was dispatched as well and became entangled in the events at the nearby mansion. The incident culminated in the destruction of the mansion. Casualties were numerous. The only survivors were five members of STARS. The cause of the incident was the illegal bioweapon experiments being carried out in a secret umbrella lab beneath the mansion. The T-virus being used in these experiments escaped the facility and is presumed to be the root cause of all that occurred. However, all evidence was destroyed along with the mansion, so further investigation has proven to be extremely difficult. What about that secret hiding place? Have I gotten everything in here?
Jill?
Oh merde! Hein, quoi? Jill! Jill, qu'est-ce qui se passe? Jill, réponds! Bon, je dois y aller.
Ok, ça marche. Moi, je m'occupe de Bart.
Nobody slept, nobody's eaten. No, let me go back and get all that assault ammo that I missed. Damn it. One of these doors. Shut and lock that shit, Jill.
Carlos? Réponds. Carlos? Oh, ça marche pas.
Good news, limp dicks. We've got some new weaponry for you that's guaranteed to put that brass back in your sack. So they're called mine rounds. These babies were developed by Umbrella's Military Research and Development, and they will light your fires even hotter than the lover you left back home. They're tough to find and tricky to handle, but trust me, they're worth it. Alright, let's take a look at these specs. Mine rounds are designed for standard-issued grenade launchers. Don't get cute and try to load them and anything else. Fire them at walls or the ground, and they'll stay right where you put them. The sensor in the mine will detect approaching enemies and detonate when they get within range. So basically, just toss them in an enemy's path, and you've got yourself a landmine. There's no such thing as unfair when you're taking on giant freaks, so get out there and fight dirty. Yeah, dude, he's right. I don't know why you left the door open. I'm very confused by that. I think having two healing items on you is the best way to play this. So what station am I at? Using handguns how they should be used. This seems like a run and gun type situation I'm about to be in. To stay on the high ground or the low ground? St. Michael's Clock Tower. St. Michael's Clock Tower is a Baroque-style building which stands at the heart of Raccoon City. It has become a beloved icon, and residents consider it to be emblematic of the city as a whole. St. Michael's Church erected this tower in 1908 with the assistance of several philanthropists. It was dedicated to children born in the developing city, and the first floor was used as an elementary school for many years. The city saw further growth during its electrification over the course of early 20th century, and the student body of St. Michael's Elementary swelled to over 6,000 students. Whew. Unfortunately, St. Michael's Elementary was shuttered in 1978 as the building began to show signs of age and wear. The clock was deactivated and strict limitations were placed on entry to surrounding premises. Years passed with this once-beloved monument and public plaza on lockdown, but in the 1990s, the Umbrella Corporation worked in league with Mayor Michael Warren to renovate and reopen the area, this time with proper preservation efforts in place. The clock tower was officially reopened in 1993, and today the sound of its heavy tolling bells can once again be heard throughout Raccoon City. Okay, there's that. Is there anything on this bench? Handgun ammo? Okay. I think I'll need three. I feel like putting one back. But, you know what? The game gave me a bunch of mine rounds. But I do have an open slot. So I can have shotgun rounds, which I'm pretty sure is what I'll need. But he can jump.
Hey, Carlos, réponds.
Ouais, j'écoute.
On a échoué. Le train a déraillé.
Déraillé? Il y a des blessés?
Ils sont tous morts. Mikhail, tout le monde.
Oh merde!
Nicolas, il nous a laissés. Il nous a trahis.
Quoi?
Non mais je rêve. Il
revient! Oh shit! He transforms. Like, can I use my landmines? Where's that crate?
Whoa! Where are the shells? Woof! Well, I'm out of mind rounds, so...
Suck it.
And she said it! Yes! Mm.
Jill. Sure, did I grab everything? Shoot it in the fucking face one more time. Double tap, always double tap. Take a knife, cut off its fucking head. Jill's such a fucking marksman. What? What the fuck? Who the shit are you?
Où est Bard?
Il doit être dans le labo du fond. Sois prudent, je suis en route.
Compris. J'y vais.
Thank you.
Bard, vous m'entendez? Je viens vous sortir de là. Ouvrez la porte.
Voix.
Voix non identifiée. On est dans un film de SF ou quoi?
Oh!